lots of players they were missing so far during the last several weeks. But this is, of course, not will be the same, just like in the first round when Ferencváros managed to beat Jadran Herceg-Novi, and remember yesterday Jadran managed to beat Hanover by only a goal. And Zsolt Varga told that the two teams, Jadran and Hanover, are quite different. Jadran is with full of young players, while Hanover have the routine. They have lots of experience, lots of former Yugoslav players. So this will be totally different match for them. And now let's see who will win the first sprint. Hanover is wearing the white cap and Ferencváros wearing the green one. And Jan Schick has the ball. He won the first sprint. Varga, the captain, the Olympic champion in 2008 in Beijing, and the first exclusion from Hanover. Julian Real. Varga, and he hits the post and the rebound. Back to Ferencváros. Vámos collects it. Nagyon Schick. Back to Vámos. That's Funtulis, and a save. And this time, not Moritz Schenkel in between the Hanover post, the first goalie of Hanover, but there is Kevin Götz. Actually, Götz was just having a little playing time here in Budapest against Barceloneta. But he is on 0% save percentage. Needed to face with four shots and he let all of them. But I remember that yesterday I thought that maybe if Moritz Schenkel would have a better day, then Hanover would be able to win against Jadran Herceg-Novi, because it was not 100%. And the first goal for Ferencváros, scored by Nikola Jakšić. So Moritz Schenkel finished yesterday on 40% save percentage only. But there is the first goal for Ferencváros. Fourth goal for Jakšić during this 3 days tournament. Scored all the opponents. Two goals against Jadran, one against Brescia. It's Nagayev, who was having a great match yesterday. Scored four goals against Jadran, but it was not enough against the Montenegrin team. Nagayev, Radović, then a shot from distance with Kubiš. He's only 20 years old, debuting now in the Champions League. Yesterday Niklas Schieper, and before that Jan Rotermund was the debuting player in the lineup of Hanover. Jakšić, Tulis, and there is the exclusion from Hanover now. Yesterday, Ferencváros was unable to score a goal on man-up situation, which made the difference against Brescia. Sedlmayr, Vámos, Tulis, and the first goal for Ferencváros, sorry, the second goal for Ferencváros. And the first for Funtulis. He scored two goals against Brescia yesterday. now with the half of the crossbar. Scored his first. There was a little touch from Kevin Götze, but he couldn't save it. Here's a Greek player who arrived from Olympiakos last year. So that means that last season he was on the losing side with Olympiakos in the final against Ferencváros. And you know that last season was ended, cancelled because of the COVID-19 pandemic. Exclusion now from Fradi. Sennemeyer. Radovic. Magaev. One more pass, and now to the middle, and a shot from Marco Macan, saved by Soma Fogel. It was a close one, but it went to the corner. Now Sennemeyer. Almost got the ball, but then the other referee decided to give Ferencváros the chance on the power play. Punturis, against Preuss. Wrong pass. Muslim touched the ball. Only 2 seconds for Ferencváros, must shoot, but Hungarian team is losing the ball. It's cheaper. Marko Macan, Croatian player. Hanover is losing the ball again. Fogel, pass to Paul. Now Funtulis is moving to the center forward position. As Konstantin Bikari was a bit slow, swimming ahead of Hanover's goal. Quiet game so far. Macan. Back from Muslin. Then Nagaev. Only 5 seconds for Hanover. Nagaev, a lob shot. A weak one. Soma Fogel saves it easily. Ferencváros not changed so much since winning the Champions League last year, but as Zsolt Varga says, that this team, although there are the names, not changed so well, but this team is not the same team that won the LAN Champions League. But a beautiful goal now from Zalánki. And goal number 3 for Ferencváros, and still 0 for the Germans. Score for Zalánki today, and his second in this 3 days tournament. Here goes Zalánki. Was not there in the Champions League winner team. From that team, Nikic and Mitrovic left the team last season. In this summer, Aaron Younger left Ferencváros, while last summer Funtulis, Zalánki and Konstantin Bikari arrived, and in this summer Vígvári and Fekete joined the team from Budapest. Magaev. Now to the middle, but Ante Korušić missing the chance. Still a goal for Hanover, and we are under the last 2 minutes in the first quarter. Borgo. He won the Champions League 2 times, and the shot saved by Goetz. Borgo won with Szolnok 3 years ago, and last year with Ferencváros. Actually, he came from Szolnok to Fradi after the Champions League win. Varga. Varga, shot from distance, beautiful goal. No chance for the German goalie. Actually, Kevin Goetz made only one save from 5 shots. Just to the right corner. Not even a touch from Kevin Goetz. The first goal for Varga today. He scored 1 goal against Jadran and 1 against Brescia as well. Machan. Muslim, back to Machan, just a free throw, Agayev is back to Muslim, under 10 seconds now for Hanover, huge battle in the center forward position, but Hanover is losing the ball again, Varga steals it, and Szváros captain. Szváros is his 4th Hungarian team. After Újpest, Vasas and Szolnok. But he was playing in Italy as well. Sorry, in Croatia, in Primorje Rijeka. This is just a wrong pass from Funtulis. Under the last 30 seconds. And although Zsolt Varga said that this will be a different game than what they had against Jadran, it's quite similar so far. In that match, Jadran was scoreless for almost 23 minutes. And so far now we had 8 minutes gone, and Hanover has no goal, while Fradi has 4, because this shot from Funtulis didn't go in. Seehafer yesterday. Carsten Seehafer, the coach of the Germans, said that they lost because a kind of everything that they lost during the game, the key players, and they made lots of bad mistakes. But they said that against Ferencváros will be an even more tough game for them. Varga, Szedlmayr, Vámos. Just a free throw, but only 6 seconds for Ferencváros and no goal. He's losing the ball. Price. Passing to Nagaev. Back to Price. Radovic. And now the exclusion from Ferencváros, but this was a bit harsh. Free throw from Hannover. Still no goal for the Germans. Varga. He's not just Olympic champion, but world champion as well. And the only thing that he was missing, the European gold medal, which he won in January. And a 5-meter penalty after the fall against Janšík. You can see on his left eye that he got a hit on the first day against Jadran, but he's fine. He played yesterday as well. Now Vámos with the ball. And he scores. This is number 5 for Ferencváros. The first goal for Vámos today. And actually the first for him during the whole tournament. This was the fall. And then the goal for Vámos. Price. Nagaev, Russian international. Of course, lots of German internationals in their roster. But here is Nagaev from Russia. Or there is some Croatian and Montenegrin players and Dutch international as well. And for Ferencváros, lots of Hungarian internationals, Serbian and Canadian and Greek as well. Turnover fall. So Ferencváros has the ball again. Tomis Price is not sure about that. Was playing in Spandau, the biggest rival of Hannover. And Spandau is in Group A in the Champions League this season. And one more goal for Ferencváros, this time Vendel Vigvári. Young player, only 19 years old. Scored against Jadran as well. It's the replay again. It wasn't the best of the shots, but Kemingetz had no chance. He made only 2 saves so far from 8 shots. I wonder if for the second half will be still in between the post and not Moritz Schenka, German international. Muslim, Radovic, and Schipper. back to Radovic, but only 8 seconds for Hanover. And again, shot from distance, which was an easy save for Vogel. Actually, from the replay, we could see it wasn't that easy. But he is just on 100% so far. Jakšić. Pass to the center forward. And now a steal. Ahead of Mezei. The young German, Filip Kubic, who stole the ball. Radovic. Real. Back to Radovic. Only 3 seconds. And the referee decides to call out the ball and check the video. Because he wasn't really sure, actually, neither I. Well, it wasn't in for me. But now TWPC delegates are showing Tamás Molnár and Dejan Perisic the situation. Tamás Molnár, the 3 times Olympic champion. For Hungary, and no goal, of course, so still no goal for Hanover. Ferencváros is leading by 6 goals. Kšić. That was a wrong pass to the center forward. Mezei was there, but he couldn't reach the ball. Kevin Götz shouting that someone please ask the ball from me. Radovic. Shipper back to Radovic. He had 3 shots so far. The last time with the crossbar, he was the closest to the goal. Cheaper from distance and from tight angle. That was an easy one for Vogel. European champion, Soma Vogel, but only 23 years old, and he won the European gold and the Champions League and the LAN Euro Cup and LAN Super Cup as well. So on club level, he won everything so far. Of course, the Hungarian Championship and Cup as well. And already on the national team, he won the Euro. Kuntulis, and it wasn't in. And for the rebound, after the rebound, Konstantin Bikari tried to lob the ball. But he didn't go in, so let's see. Yeah, kind of the same. Like in the other side, Tamás Molnár was checked. He realized that no goal. Muslim. Shot from distance and the first goal for Hanover. After a long time, long, long time. Let me tell you exactly. It's 13 minutes and 5 seconds. So the first goal for Hanover, scored by Petar Muslim, Croatian player who won the Euro Cup with Brescia. Former Croatian champion and Croatian Cup winner. Petar Muslim arrived from Brescia last season, last summer. Zalanki. Just a free throw, but a turnover fall as well. So Hanover has the ball now. kapcsán. Radovic is there for almost every second in the first half. Radovic again. There is a fight in the middle and exclusion from Ferencváros, Vámos. Nagyev. Radovic, then Nagyev again. Nagyev, and there was a great block from Funtulis. But in the end, even Somafogel touched the ball. So corner. Still 3 seconds on man-up for Hanover. Radovic, Nagyev, there's a shot from Brugulian. He missed the ball, he missed the goal. Went high and wide. Matija Brugulian, his brother Darko is in Hanover's lineup. But he couldn't come to Budapest. As Carson Zehafer told, they are really missing Darko Brugulian. Radovic, only 4 seconds, and a beautiful goal scored by the youngster, Filip Kubis. His first goal in the Champions League this season. He's 20 years old, he'll be 21 next February. Zsolt Varga, not really satisfied what he saw. And well, after 6-0, now Hanover managed to score 2 goals. Maybe lack of concentration for Ferencváros now in these moments. And we are under the last minute of the first half. Funtulis. Nice to Mezei there, and exclusion from Hanover. Vigvári. Funtulis, then Vámos, Zalenki, back to Funtulis, and then back to Vigvári, under 10 seconds for Fradi, Vámos, now Zalenki to the middle, beautiful goal scored by Nikola Jakšić. Goal number 7 for Ferencváros. And the second goal for Nikola Jakšić today. And his 5th goal in the tournament. Macan. Nothing said the referee. Ivan Nagyev just lost the ball. Vámos. Vigvári. Vigvári from distance, and Kevin Götz touched the ball, but he couldn't save it. There is a 6-goal difference again between the two teams. And the second goal for Vigvári today. Third in the whole tournament. Well, again, Kevin Götz could have saved this one. And this is how the first half ended. The first quarter. for the ball. And if I saw well, that the German team is not changing goalie. So still Kevin Goetz in between Hannover's post. And he's on only 20% so far. From 10 shots, he saved only two. By Shoma Fogel saved four from six. The sprint won by Frody again. And it's Janšík. Sedlmayr is moving to the center forward position. Varga. Now the lob shot. Beautiful goal. What a goal scored by Dénes Varga. The best so far today in this match. That's the smile on his face. He has every reason for that. Poor Kevin Goetz is just letting the balls in. He's 27 years old, Kevin Goetz. He's playing for Hannover for 2 years now. He came from the other Hannover team, White Sharks. Now exclusion from Ferencváros. 6-on-5. And the shot, there was a deflection, and then the crossbar saves it. And the rebound went just directly to Sedlmayr. Sedlmayr. Ligvári, Varga. Now to the center forward, to Mezei, but Real steals the ball ahead of him. Royce. Magaev. Exclusion from Ferencváros. And this is a quickly taken man up. And Hannover scoring their third goal. And the Dutch international, Johan Finkelhorst, is the goal scorer. His first goal today and second in the tournament. He was very, very disappointed after the European Championships in this January because the Netherlands finished only on 15th place after in Barcelona they finished 9th. This was a huge disappointment for the Netherlands. And now timeout called by Zsolt Varga.
Martin. Gyere, félidőt! Tobi, gyere! Figyelj, csináljuk egy hármasból egy kettes. Jó, benn van mind a két balkezes. Jó, hármas, kettes. Hármas, kettes. Szinte menj be a fához. Menj be a fához.
What can the Hungarian team make from this man-up situation? And Tobias Price, the German number 8, is already out with substitution. And he's a key player for Hannover. Zalánki, Pámos. Kuntulis. And a shot from Zalánki, which was not in. Still a 6-goal difference between the two teams. 9-3. Radovic. Schipper. Only 2 seconds for Hannover. And the German team is losing the ball. Varga. Zalánki. Ramos. Shot, and he scores. The left-hander. Márton Ramos. Second goal today from 2 shots. And the second in this Champions League season. Actually, Kevin Goetz is not meeting with the ball so many times. Only 3 saves. Thanks to his name. Real. Nagayev. Trying to pass, but there is the exclusion from Ferencváros. Konstantin Bikari, the Canadian player. And a beautiful save. Soma Fogel after the shot of Korusic. Corner comes. Magayev. Again, and this time it didn't go in. So no goal for Hannover. 10-3. It was the net, but at the back of the net. Just the side. And in the other side now, a chance ahead of Ferencváros, but Borusic is stealing the ball now. Ahead of Konstantin Bikari. Real. Real, he's a German international for 17 years now, Julian Real. And now Ferencváros stealing the ball, and 2 against 1. Varga, and Mezei is there. Varga then one-on-one against the goalie, and Varga is losing the ball, but a 5-meter penalty for Ferencváros after a foul of Ivan Nagayev. Just arriving here, and with Marga's hand, so Funturis can score from the penalty shot, and he scores. Goal number 2 for Ioane Funturi. And goal number 11 for Ferencváros. Turis, who is a world championship bronze medalist in Kazan. He won the Champions League 2 years ago with Olympiakos. But last season finished second. The final losing against Ferencváros. Now to the center forward. And the 5-meter penalty over there as well. Jakšić got the personal foul. And Alexander Radović with without a goal so far today. And there is the first one for him. And number four for Hanover. 7 goals difference between the two teams. Jakšić. Janšik. Gris. Jakšić. Janšik again. Huge battle in the middle between Machan and Konstantin Bikari. And there's the exclusion. Machan. Second major foul. Zalanki. Bigvári. And he finds the way to the back of the net. To the top corner. It's goal number 12 for Ferencváros. And the third goal for Wendell Vigvári. 19 years old guy who arrived from a team called UVSE in this summer. Radović. Very far from Ferencváros goal now, Radović. And it's Muslim. Radović is a bit closer now. Muslim. Then the shot went wide. But maybe Fogel touched it. There will be a corner. Yes. Radović. Only 10 seconds now for Hanover. And a shot from distance. And too high. No goal for Radović from action. Scored from penalty. Sedlmayr. Came from Szeged. 3 years ago to Ferencváros. Sedlmayr again. Janšik. Back to Sedlmayr. Then Janšik. It's impossible to try to pass the ball to Mezei, but Janšik tried. It's a useless pass. Radović. Real. Slim. Just a free throw. Muslim tries. Great block. Rebound went back to Hanover. Radović. Real. Muslim. 10 seconds again for Hanover. And a beautiful steal made by Ioannis Funtulis. And now he can sprint with the ball. 4-3 situation can be for Ferencváros. Mezei. Mezei from distance. It is not his position, but he scored his first goal. Tamás Mezei. Was the member of the European Championship gold medalist team in this January. From Ferencváros, among Mezei, Fogel, Paul, Varga, Vámos and Zalánki in the gold medalist Hungarian team. And this is how the third quarter ends. And then Zwan. Of course, Dani was there when Ferencváros won the Champions League gold medal last year. He's playing for Fradi for 7 years now. And he got some playing time. He got some time against Jadran as well. He finished on 75%. While today, Soma Fogel finished on 60%. Varga, ez to Vígvári, Szedmajer. Just a free throw, Konstantin Bikari tries to steal the ball, but he couldn't. No chance for Hanover to quick break. Real. Akayev. Russian again with the ball and now to the center forward and the exclusion from Ferencváros this time. The third for Zoltán Pál, so he's out with substitution. The second player after Tobias Price from the German team. Then a beautiful play. The first time that Hanover had great movement on man-up situation, and Ante Korusic is the goal scorer. The first goal for the Croatian. Who's playing for 4 years now in Hanover. Jancsik, Varga, you can see Zoltán Pál is out from the game, Varga, it's not possible to pass the ball to Konstantin Bikari, but now he's fighting still with Julián Real, and nothing, still nothing, said the ref, and now the pass comes to Konstantin Bikari. He has the ball, beautiful, beautiful as the Canadian center back made it. And while we are watching him, Carsten Seehofer, Hannover's head coach, got the red card. Probably he said something to the referee. But this is a beauty from Konstantin Bikari. He was so strong there in the center forward position. Zéhafer got the red card, but his assistant. Now one more exclusion and one more excluded player, Szilárd Jancsik from Ferencváros. Radovic. Oh, didn't go to Korusic and still Hannover, and then the shot from distance, Petar Muslim missed the goal. Still 9-goal difference between the two sides. And Szilárd Jancsik is out with substitution. Vámos. Varga from distance, and wide. To pass to the center forward, this time no foul given by the referee. Vidmari, 6-on-5 now for Ferencváros because Nagaev is swimming back really slowly, and this is what Vidmari is using it. There's the 10-goal difference between the two teams. 15-5. And this is the 4th goal for Vendel Vigvári today. He's just the top scorer so far. Five shots, which is 80%. Radovic. Muslim. There was a block. And no foul in the middle. Actually, Gandany needed to face only with one shot so far, but she couldn't save it. Varga. The last 4 minutes of the game. And the turnover foul. But the ref said, yeah, just like in the other match, Varga scores a goal. And the goal is good. We'll be fine to see back what's happened exactly. Because the ball should be with Hannover, but somehow they just missed it. Here it is. There's the pass back, just like in the match between Dinamo and Jadran. It was the same situation between the two teams. And that time Dinamo scored the goal, and this time Ferencváros scored one. A wrong pass back to the goalie. They didn't pay attention that there is a player from the opposite team. And the guy who was there, this time Varga, scores it. Now man up for Hannover. And a great block again, but the rebound went back. And Filip Kubis scores his second goal. Difference is 10 goals again. Actually, maybe, but we will listen to Zsolt Varga and, of course, Karsten Seehofer as well. So maybe Zsolt Varga will not be satisfied with that lots of exclusions from his team. 4, 5, 6, 8, 11, 12, 13 altogether. 13 exclusion from Ferencváros. It's quite much. Zalánki, and now exclusion from Hannover. Sedlmayr with the ball, pass to the middle. And a great goal scored by Mezei. Second goal today, and for the whole tournament as well. 30 years old, Tamás Mezei, who won the Champions League with Szolnok and Ferencváros, just like Dénes Varga. Tamás Mezei was playing all his playing career here in Hungary, but Ferencváros is already his seventh Hungarian team. Real. And Marko Macsan is out with substitution from Hannover. So they are losing their second player. And now there is a big chance ahead of Ferencváros again. Konstantin Bikari passing to Funtulis. Funtulis and the great save made by Götze. And the ball hits the rope, so there is a corner. We must wait for everybody to swim in front of the Hannover's goal. Sedlmayr. Jakšić. Jakšić. Konstantin Bikari, and it was in. Goal for Ferencváros. And Nicolas Konstantin Bikari scores again, the second time today, and Ferencváros is now on 18 goals, which is the most so far in this season in Group B. In the other group, Prorecco in the last match against the other German team, Spandau, scored 19 goals and they won 19-6. Well, this can be the result here. If Hannover not score more goals, and Ferencváros will have the time to score that last. Now Sedlmayr is out for the second time. Magaev. Now to the left, Kubis. Then Muslim. Then a shot from Radovic. No goal from this man up for Hannover. It's weird, but Gárdonyi has no save so far. He had two goals, so he's on 0%. Last minute of the game. Zalánki. Only 6 seconds for Ferencváros. Konstantin Bikari in the middle, and he scores, but the referee said no goal. And the red card. So Julian Real is out with substitution. It was a even major fall against Konstantin Bikari. There is no penalty given by the ref. Only 30 seconds to go. Sedlmayr, Zolanki, now to the middle, and the goal. Nikola Jakšić appeared there and scored. The number 19 for Ferencváros. Well, looks like this same result will be, just like how it ended in Italy on day 3 between Prodecco and Spandau. 19-6, just like here. This is the biggest difference in this group as well, because yesterday Barcelona beat Dinamo Tbilisi by 12 goals. And the shot went wide. And the ball goes to Ferencváros, but Ferencváros doesn't want to score more. Actually, they don't even have time for that. So Ferencváros has an easy win, winning all the quarters. The first one went to Fradi 4-0, the second one 4-2.